in Europe, in Greece, in the country where my parents are from. Mothers are giving their children to the priests because they can't afford to take care of their children anymore. They wake up early in the morning, banging on the pots and pans as a poachers, they have no food. But where is the Greek Prime Minister? Where is the European Prime Minister? Where is the German Chancellor? Where are they? But it was Umar ibn al-Khattab radiallahu anhu, when there was a famine in Medina, he was walking even the outskirts of Medina. When people were eating grass, he saw a woman and she was cooking stones of water to keep her children from crying because she had no food, and she noticed a man, which was Umar, but she didn't know it was Umar. And she said, I'm going to account Amir al-Mu'mineen. Upon hearing this, because of that moral accountability we discussed earlier, he went back to the Bayt al-Mal, to the house of wealth. He collected the foodstuffs and he carried it himself. And his servant said, yeah, Amir al-Mu'mineen, let me carry that stuff for you. And he said, you're not going to carry my luggage on the Day of Judgment. And he went to the woman's house and he cooked the food for them. And then he slept nearby because he wanted to wake up to see the children smiling. Where was the Pakistani, Jilani, Zindani, whoever they are, after the floods? They traveled to the five-star hotel to discuss diplomacy. Why we need Islam. And you have it all in your hearts. And it just stays there. We have to spread it around, people.